Did you know that I, Abigail Adams, am the wife of John Adams, the first vice president and the second president of the U.S., and mother of John Adams, the sixth president? Throughout the war, I wrote about 1,100 letters to my jolly good husband, John Adams. He often took my advice in the matters of Continental Congress and during his presidency. Things that were included in those letters include my famous quote, "Remember the ladies." I wanted independence from England because I support my husband. Since he was a son of liberty and part of the Continental Congress, he strongly believed in our independence. I also faced a lot of conflicts because of the excessive amount of taxes. As I have mentioned, I wrote a good amount of letters to John. Those letters contained advice about future laws. Since he later became the president, those laws are a big part of our government today. My husband got all men together in Philadelphia to write the Declaration of Independence. Of course, some of the advice that I gave him throughout our letters was in that document.
I later became the first lady because I married my third cousin, John Adams.